2 is atom economy. That one sounds pretty exotic, but in fact, it's very simple. That's essentially the amount of stuff that you get out relative to the amount of the stuff you put in to the synthesis. So say if I take A and I take one part of A and I get 0.9 parts of B out, that would be an atom economy of 90%. So you want to use a process that conserves as many of the atoms in the original starting material as you translate that down to the final product.